Hello friend, this is Vivek Pathak again. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the rooting of your Android device and where to root your Android device. Well, you may be thinking, what does rooting mean? So, rooting is the process of the allowing users of devices running Android OS to obtain privileged control, also known as root access of their Android system. Many manufacturers have tried to make unrootable devices, but they are usually still rootable in some way. There may be no root available for new devices, but one is usually available in a few weeks or a few months. Well, I'm going to tell you in a simple language about the benefits of the rooting for normal users. So after rooting your Android device, you may be experiencing a quite better performance of your Android device than the previous one. Similarly, you can uninstall the pre-installed apps from your Android device which are no longer needed for you, and moreover, you can use the third-party apps available from the Play Store to view the Wi-Fi passport saved on your device. Well, these are the some of the benefits of the rooting of device for the normal users. Now I'm going to tell you the method of rooting your Android device. There are many methods of rooting your Android device. You may be found in the internet, but in this video, I'm gonna tell you the simplest method to root your Android device with your own Android device without using the PC. So, in order to root your device, first of all, you need to go to your internet browser. So, click on the apps, then choose your favorite internet browser. Here, I'm gonna choose the UC browser, but you can choose anyone you like. Then in the source field, type .NET. Then wait until the page opens. Yeah, the page is open. Then here you can see this free download button. Click on this download button. Download it. It might take some time to download completely. So wait until the download is completed. Well, the download is near to be completed. Okay, it is downloaded, and install the app. I'm gonna install it. Next. Wait, the app is until installed. Now open the app. And click on this try it button. Then it is checking my device root status. Finally verifying my device root status. You can try to root by clicking on this try to root button here. I'm gonna try this. I clicked here. Then it is rooting your Android device. It might take some time to root your device, and do not cancel this process until your device is rooted, and also do not switch off your device. So be patient and wait until the root process is completed. Okay, root successful. Now your device is rooted successfully. Close it.